We're gonna dedicate this one to all you dateless Valentine haters.